There seems to be no difficulty in moving around it.